We're asked to determine the ordered pair for each point plotted on the coordinate plane. So for a quick review, locations on the coordinate plane are described as ordered pairs. An ordered pair tells you the location of a point by relating the point's location along the x-axis, which gives the first value of the ordered pair, and along the y-axis, which gives the second value of the ordered pair. Remember, the x-axis is the horizontal axis, the y-axis is the vertical axis. So every ordered pair is going to be in the form of x, y in a set of parentheses. As an example, let's look at the location of this point here. If we start at the origin, we would have to move right 4 units to positive 4 on the x-axis, which is the reason why the x-coordinate is positive 4. And then from here, we have to move up 3 units in the direction of the positive y-axis, which is the reason why the y-coordinate is positive 3. Notice how this point lines up with positive 4 on the x-axis and positive 3 on the y-axis. The ordered pair for this point is 4, 3 in parentheses. Let's go back to our example. Looking at point A, starting at the origin, we have to move right 4 units to positive 4 along the x-axis, so the x-coordinate is positive 4. From here, we have to move up 6 units in the direction of the positive y-axis to point A, which means the y-coordinate is positive 6. Notice how this point lines up with 4 on the x-axis and 6 on the y-axis. The ordered pair for point A is 4, 6. And now let's look at point B. Starting at the origin, we'd have to move left 6 units to negative 6 on the x-axis. The x-coordinate is negative 6. From here, we have to move up 3 units in the direction of the positive y-axis, which is the reason why the y-coordinate is positive 3. Again, looking at this point, notice how it lines up with negative 6 on the x-axis and positive 3 on the y-axis. The ordered pair for point B is negative 6, 3. Now, point C is a little bit different, but we'll take the same approach. Starting at the origin, we have to move left 4 units to negative 4 on the x-axis, and therefore the x-coordinate is negative 4. And notice how we're already at the location of the point. We do not move up or down from this location, and therefore the y-coordinate is 0. The ordered pair for point C is negative 4, 0. Next is point D. From the origin, we move left 2 units to negative 2 on the x-axis. The x-coordinate is negative 2. And then from here, we move down 6 units in the direction of the negative y-axis, which is the reason why the y-coordinate is negative 6. This point lines up with negative 2 on the x-axis and negative 6 on the y-axis. The ordered pair for point D is negative 2, negative 6. Then finally, we have point E. Starting at the origin, we move right 4 units to positive 4 on the x-axis. The x-coordinate is positive 4. From here, we move down 4 units in the direction of the negative y-axis, and therefore the y-coordinate is negative 4. Notice how this point lines up with 4 on the x-axis and negative 4 on the y-axis. The ordered pair is 4, negative 4. I hope you found this helpful.